First of two Ranji trophies, guys. And we are honored to have Mr. M.K. Murgesh here today to present the MHCC first of the Murgesh trophy for winning team, and request him to say a few words.
Ricky.
Dear friends,
guys, please.
This is a great honor.
Come closer, guys.
To present at a prize distribution day, particularly cricket. Cricket has been our family's passion. I played cricket. My wife was interested in cricket. She's the one who helped us to have the passion for the game. She became the manager's first Indian manager for the Indian women's cricket team. I also became a selector, chairman of the selection committee during the 74 visit of the New Zealand women's team.
Wow! Good to have you there, sir.
And if I may say so at this juncture, my eldest son Gautam, he played for Andhra under 22. My second son, who is in India, he captained the under 19 and under 22 team for Andhra.
Oh, nice.
My youngest son Lakshman, he played for the under 15 for the Andhra state.
Wow. Oh. Oh. Hidesh, what are you doing, man?
My only daughter. My only daughter. She represents Tamil Nadu as a wicketkeeper in the state team.
Wow.
And she also was the Indian captain for the handball team for Asia.
Oh.
So we are a very proud family. But at this time, we miss my wife because she passed away in June. She would have been very honored and proud to be here.
Sorry about that.
I'm glad that the Mountain House Cricket Club has named this trophy after her. I hope she is watching. I'm blessing all of you.
Thank you so much.
The last presentation event I went to was in 1980. We heard of the player Saeed Mushtaq Ali?
Yeah.
He was like me, standing here giving you the prizes. So, just as you said, the sponsors member, committee member said, we request Mr. Mushtaq Ali to say a few words. He got up and he said, good evening, folks, and thank you. And sat down. So we were all surprised. We asked him. He said, no, I was asked to say only a few words. So I'm not keeping you so short. What I would like to say is that cricket is a great game. It is actually a philosophy of life. It makes you mature in how to handle life when you're ups, downs. In cricket, you know, today you score 100, next week you're out first ball. You don't know what happened. What? It levels you, it brings you back to earth. One day people are lifting you on their shoulders and walking around. The next day they say, I don't know how he scored that century. Must be a fluke. So this is life and this is cricket. Look, I'm happy that so many teams have come up in this part of the world, and particularly in Mountain House. I'm so happy to see you have about 150, 160 teams? 127 teams?
No, we have 25.
2016.
2016?
25 teams. We are growing.
But we are like 300 members in the group. 300 okay. Members.
No, I'm very happy to see Mountain House cricket becoming so popular here, as it is in other places also. But we Indians have taken over the cricket here. So I wish every one of you luck. Those who won today, congratulations. Those who didn't win, better luck next time.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Welcome. Anytime you want to hear stories of old cricket, come over.
We will meet every Wednesday.
By the way, for everyone's knowledge, he actually lives in. He's been here in Mountain House now for like almost 10 years.
Oh,
he lives. He lives over here in Bethany, close to us.
Nice.
So,
thank you very much.
Come on, winning captain.
Thank you.
Winning team,
isn't
it? For the winning team, SLC Panthers.
Come on, boys.
That come a little front. So they can go behind you also.
Come on, guys. Make some noise, guys.
Come
on, it's a hard win, guys. Come on, make some noise.
1, 2, 3, go!